Being inducted into the Camden County Hall of Fame is a great honor to me. It's a reflection of my youth and the opportunity to play sports. Coming from Audubon, I'm very proud of my high school. It was just a great place to grow up, particularly for sports, with so many great athletes and great iconic coaches. Winning the state championship was just a great thrill. John Kling deserved to have a state championship as a coach on his resume. We were probably maybe one of the least expected teams of John's coaching career that would have won a state championship. But I was excited for our town, for John, and for the my teammates. It was a great accomplishment. I was very fortunate to go to the University of Pennsylvania. I got to play for John Cervino, a Haddon Heights resident. I got to run track, be coached by the legendary Jim Tuppany. I was his first IC4A winner. In his mind, he defined a great runner as somebody that can win the IC4As. And that was my goal from the day I walked on a track and he started coaching me. Being a member of a team is just a very special thing. Athletics teaches you how to become more than yourself. You have to blend with other people. You have to listen to coaches. You have to agree to build a common goal as a group. And that's something that carries over into anything you'll ever do. I come from many great teams. First of all, Team Owens, our parents, Herb and Catherine Owens, great coaches. My two brothers, Herb and John, and my sister Jane. Then I get to thank all the great coaches that I got to play for. Most of all the great teammates that I got to play with. They know better than anyone that I was just one of them. Not anything more or less than that we work together to win and to compete as a team. They're the people that I like to thank. They meant so much in my life.